Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to do date chocolate with ice cream stuffings, and I am going to also stuff the ice cream in this bourbon biscuit and in this chocolate wafer too. And the ingredients are, this is the pista ice cream, pista kulfi ice cream, and this is strawberry. And this is vanilla. And this is dark chocolate. This is also chocolate, silk chocolate. And these are the dates. Okay. These are the dates which I have removed the seeds, and I'm going to fill in it the ice creams in these dates, in these wafers, and in these biscuits. I'm putting this ice cream and these dates. In each one I'm putting these ice creams. This I'm going to put in this wafers. And in this biscuits also. Now I'm going to dip all this in this chocolate. See, and now this biscuit. And rest all in the same way. And this I'm going to keep in the fridge for 20 to 30 minutes. See, after 30 seconds from the fridge, it is this way. Now I'm going to decorate with white chocolate and some nuts which I have roasted. This is cashew nut and badam. I cut this in between. See, the ice cream is in between. And now the decoration. And now some nuts. These are cashew nuts. These are badam. This way. And now, this inside, this white one, is the ice cream. Now, this healthy and energy sweet is ready. Okay, thank you. With the bell button, please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Take care.